Okay, this is the calculation of the MSUT experiment. See here. Now, heat input for black body, heat input for gray body, temperature of the body, and temperature of the surface. These are the four things I have taken in the tabular column. Now, heat input for black body, voltage 46, current 1.05 amps. Heat input for gray body, voltage 64, current 0.5. Temperature of the body, T1, 154.3, T2, 154.3. So you might ask the question, why T1 is equal to T2? Yes, that is what we did. We made the temperature of black body equal to temperature of gray body. Okay, so that is why T1 and T2 will be equal. T3 is the ambient temperature. I got 60.8. Now with these readings, I will do the calculation. T3 is ambient temperature equal to 60.8. Now in the calculation, use the Stefan Boltzmann's law, that is the radiation law. So I get QB, that is heat transfer for the black body, is equal to sigma A epsilon B into TB to the power of 4. Now sigma is the Stefan Boltzmann's constant, and A into epsilon B, emissivity of black body, into temperature of black body in absolute Kelvin, not degree centigrade, in Kelvin to the power of 4. Okay, similarly calculate heat transfer for gray body, sigma A epsilon G Tg power 4. Now find the difference, the heat transfer between black body and gray body. So you will get QB minus QG is equal to sigma A epsilon B Tb to power of 4 minus epsilon G Tg to power of 4. So you will get this equation. Okay, now after this you will get, you are introducing a factor which is called as FB, radiation shape factor, which is equal to 0.86. So you have to include the radiation shape factor also. Therefore FB into QB minus QG, that is heat transfer of black body minus gray body, is equal to sigma A, that is Stefan Boltzmann constant, okay, into TB to the power of 4 into 1 minus epsilon, emissivity of gray body. So simplify, you will get emissivity of gray body is equal to 1 minus heat transfer of black body minus heat transfer of gray body into FBG. What is that? Radiation shape factor. Okay, FB or FBG you can take, which is equal to 0.86 divided by sigma A into temperature of black body to the power of 4. Remember, the temperature is in Kelvin, not centigrade. Okay, so TB to the power of 4. Therefore, you can find emissivity of gray body is equal to 0.4994. So, what is the emissivity of black body? 1. So, gray body will always be equal less than emissivity of black body. In this case, we are getting emissivity of gray body equal to 0.4994. So, this will conclude the experiment on emissivity. So, we have taken a body and found its emissivity. Okay. Thank you.